I want to start introducing you to some people who work online and who are really knowledgeable what they're doing. Now, you might think, why would I want to show you other people and what they're doing? But there are so many jobs you can do online. It's almost like being offline now. There are specialists in each kind of job. So I want to look at a few different people. And then really my job is to show you the things that I know and teach you those. But I want it that you can have a lot of choice so you can see these other people and what they do. This first person is called Brett Dev, or I'm not sure if that's his second name or it's because he's a developer, but I've watched quite a few of his videos now, and his job is actually a WordPress developer. He makes WordPress sites, and then he does things like the design, or he can add on plugins. WordPress is made of the basic part, and then you've got lots of plugins that have different functions, and he builds plugins for people. I think WordPress is a great thing to get into. I looked at the statistics. Now, this is only from 2011 to 2015. It's actually now 2018. But you can see a trend there. In 2011, 13% of the world's websites were done on WordPress. And by 2015, it's now double that at 25%. So if you imagine a quarter of all the websites in the world made on WordPress, then being a WordPress developer will be a really sought after job. He's got lots of different videos. I'm going to show you a couple of them in a minute and also show you his website because he's got a course, a free course. But let's just look at a bit about him first. Now, he lives in Chiang Mai and he, as I said, is a WordPress developer. And he really goes into different things about, he recommends to start by freelancing and then you can build up a reputation and then get clients separately. If you're in a certain country, then you might want to get clients locally, but he's showing that the easiest way is to just get them online. He's got a lot of different videos here. Let's have a look at some. So he's talking about how much money you can get by freelancing. Talking about, there's a lot of people that just go to Chiang Mai. It's kind of, if you've not heard of a digital nomad, it just means someone who travels and works online. And there's a lot of younger people who go there expecting to just make it straight away. And they end up kind of buying a lot of courses there or going up there and studying this and then changing, studying something else and then studying another thing. And he's talking about why they fail at it. He's talking about different things, about the costs and how to get apartments in Chiang Mai and about travel, things like that. So that's what his channel is about. These videos in particular I like. In this one, he's talking about doing freelance work and why it's good to start on somewhere like Upwork. And the good thing is that you can bid on projects and get them straight away and get started rather than having to try and find clients from somewhere else. He really recommends using freelance websites. And he talks about why a lot of people, when he suggests this to people, people are quite negative about it because they think that they'll just get outpriced by someone who is in a country like India or the Philippines that it's really cheap. And he explains why it's okay because it's not just about what you can do. It's also about your customer service and building a relationship with these people who want work done. That's this video. I'll put a list of all these videos that I'm showing you below. The other one, he talks about how to be a WordPress web developer, all the books that you need to study from beginning to end, all the different sides of it. And I was actually quite surprised that most of it I have actually learned, things like PHP, some CSS, which I have done a certain amount. So there's a lot of it, and WordPress sites, I've probably built around 30 in my time. And I didn't even realize that it's basically the two things you have to learn is the themes, which is what it looks like, and the plugins, which is the functions of it. But he goes into a lot more details. The only thing you might want to do is he talks quite slowly, and for some of the videos, you might want to, I don't know if you know that on YouTube, you can put the speed to a bit higher. So I quite often listen to him at 1.5 and then slow it down if it's something important. That's the guy. And if we look at his website, he's just started a free course. It's something he's been working on for several months. I just joined it yesterday. What he said is he goes into a lot more detail about freelancing and what you need to learn.